Hello, I'm Quickie Chick Laurel House with Jen Connect, and we are at Blog Her 11, and I'm talking with Jess Wiener,
Hello.
Who is known as the go-to girl when it comes to self-esteem. That's a big title.
That is a big title to live up to. So I better be really confident.
Yeah, I know. So what do you do exactly?
How did I get that title? I don't know. Somebody in the press, you know, gave me that title. But what I am, I'm a subject matter expert in the area of women, girls, and confidence.
Okay. Okay.
Which, by the way, contrary to popular belief, does not mean that I'm confident all the time.
Who is, though?
Nobody is. But I do possess a series of tools and I guess modalities of being that give me more confidence. And I help women, are you ready for this? Find their C-spot.
C-spot.
Their C-spot. I made her blush. But your confidence spot, I mean, that's really what it's all about. It's kind of getting enough tools together in your life to know you're worth it. You can handle every moment that's coming your way, even when things go awry.
And how do you find your C-spot? What is an easy trick or tool?
I'll tell you what, the first thing is to remember, number one, and this is gonna sound so basic, you're human. You're human.
You know what? It's basic, but
You're human.
True.
Nobody is robotic, nobody's perfect, Nobody gets it right every time. We tend to have that little voice that's like, tells us that all the time, that We're the only one doing it wrong. We're not. So I think part of it is just, that to me is compassion. It's self-compassion. It's just giving yourself a break. And it doesn't mean that you're going to be lazy, and it doesn't mean you're going to, you know, not going to get anywhere. But just give yourself a break. You don't do it perfectly all the time. Nobody does.
Yeah.
And the other is to surround yourself with an esteem team. You can't be the go-to girl for self-esteem if you don't have an esteem team. So an esteem team
are... And who is that? Your friends, your family?
They're people who really see you.
Okay.
Really see you.
Who understand the
real
you.
Who really see you.
Yeah.
And that's not going to be a lot of people.
The real you.
Yes. And are willing to tell you the truth when you need it and to just be quiet when it's necessary. So I think an esteem team is just a handful. It's just really a handful. You're not going to have legions.
Right.
You're going to have a handful of people who really see you and get you. Hold on to them for dear life. Go to them. Use them. Don't pretend you got it figured out on your own. Use your esteem team and then give back to them.
That makes sense because we all need help sometimes.
Everybody does.
Sometimes you can just ask for it.
See, point number one, we are human.
Yeah. Now, what about in the media? There's this expectation of perfection, this false, impossible perfection. How do you think bloggers can help, and you and I and everyone else can help sort of minimize that a little bit?
Well, first of all, we're doing it. We're having the conversation.
Yeah.
So media is a visual medium for the most part, right? So we're always going to be seeing things that are going to give us messages. So it's really up for us to become media literate. We have to start to decode these messages. We have to start to look deeper before what's coming our way to really kind of analyze it, understand it's not real. Things are airbrushed and photo retouched, and we know that, right?
Yeah.
But more so, let's become our own publishers. The greatest thing about bloggers is that we are our own publishers.
Yeah.
So we create media. Everything that we put out there
is
media.
We are making the change.
We're making it right now.
We are the taste makers.
Yeah. Behind the camera, over here, you're here, I'm here, we got life. We are making media. So become your own media maker and make sure those messages are empowering and confident and diverse.
Yeah.
That's one of the greatest ways that we can use storytelling for social change is to tell a lot of different kinds of stories in the media.
Perfect. Thank you so much.
You're welcome.
I'm Quickie Chick Laurel House with Jen Connect, and I'm with Jess Wiener at Blogher. You can find out more information at jenconnect.com or blogher.com.